it's up to her maid to bring home a meal. Spycrab will join him to find out how he catches it.